Hi, my name is Jency Thomas, and I'm an internal medicine resident at NYP Brooklyn Methodist Hospital in Brooklyn, New York. I graduated SGU in 2018, and I'm proud to be celebrating National Women Physician Day. SGU supported me by providing me with resources to be successful both in life and my medical career. With the way the program is designed, I was able to come home between semesters and even get married, and still do really well in my classes and in my exams. It was as stress-free as possible. My biggest advice would be to not let gender and cultural biases hold you back from achieving your dreams in medicine. Always be willing to pursue your interest in medicine, and always do what is right by your patients.